Ready for Mokabi? I thought this was gonna be over, but we got a whole new island to explore. Let's eat everything. It is my hope that we get to eat something new. Okay, well. I will be a little disappointed if we don't see one more gigantic thing that Kirby just inhales. Because that would mean you see all of it in the first half of the game, which, I was expecting it to be more like Odyssey, where it just keeps upping the ante, you know? Oh. I was gonna say, if you have to reload, I think you lose. Fuck. Oh, it's timed shit. I think I've already messed this up. I see. We'll see what we get, but I doubt I'm making it now. Depends how lenient this is. Well, I think that, yeah, I've missed it. Oh, no I didn't. Okay, this one was really lenient. I get the feeling that this might be all there is, you know? In terms of transformations. I hope it doesn't penalize me for that. And then I gotta go back. Oh, I see the error of my ways. I might have missed out. Mm-hmm. I thought so. This one's a little more difficult. But doable. Must consume stairs quicker. No. I think this is the one that punishes you the most. Okay, this time I didn't get fucked on. Get it. Gabby! No! Ah, 0.07. That was pretty much right on the money. There's not a whole lot I could have done there. Oh shit, I actually made it this time. It's a huge deal, that's bought me... It's bought me time. Listening on the way to work. Alright, Sandy. Hope all is well. Alright. Is there anything else to find here? I think we're done. There's usually only two. Let's begin. The wastes where life began. Whoa, this looks... This looks kinda cool. The music as well, this is not very Kirby sounding. But I dig it. Oh, it's just regular enemy. Doggo hunting time. Treasure. Oh, it's okay. It's a piece of The Sims. I think I know what one of the goals is, it's hit a target. Oh, yeah? Yeah, there's three flying targets. Alright, so I'm gonna have to look carefully. There's another. What? God, Let me look back. Just want to make sure there's no other ones in the air. Oh, that's brutal. Ah. Wait, but there was one at the start. Hang on. The hat as well is cool. A sand thing at the start, so. Yeah. I'm probably wrong. No, wait, there's something here. Meat. This is what I was referring to, but I guess it's nothing. There's a hazard, it's not something I knocked down. Oh, good. Nice. Crystal Needle Blueprint. You can now evolve the needle ability. Alright, we'll check that out. I'm still not spitting this thing out. I don't care what the game tells me. Thank you. It's all of them. Oh, and I see the last target. This is temporary. Transformation is cool, but it kind of reminds me of the Sonic the Hedgehog they were going to use before people complained in the movie. It just looks like Kirby has teeth and it's disturbing. Defeat the lost squishy, okay. Wait, is that all the- I think that's all the goals. Pretty amusing because in the Chip and Dale movie, they have that version of Sonic as a character in the movie. So, even though it got a lot of shit, like, they were using it, it did indeed look horrible. Ugh. I guess we're moving. I'm sure there's no way I can blow this, right? No. Okay, go. Meat. Okay, Hera, I need a traffic cone. Interesting. I think I know what I must do. This might be the first time in ages that I get to do all the goals in a stage without having to repeat. Oh, that. Yeah, so, cool. It's everything. I don't have to repeat. Stay. No. Hold on. Yeah, okay, there's nothing. Oh, hold on. Ah! We're in this area. Hang on, so why wasn't this a little... Why wasn't this one of the goals for the stage? Okay, it might still be a goal for the stage. Spicy. No, don't get that. That's bad. This is interesting. No, stay away. So, Kirby's robbing the hotel. Is that about right? I'm very surprised that this wasn't a goal for the stage to kind of get into this area. I don't think there's anything else. It's kind of a neat little bonus. It's nice to not have to repeat. And now two bonus stages, yay. before I do that, there's an upgrade I can do. Why does this one look so sad? Ephelon got captured by King Dedede. That sounds odd, even for him. I hope they're both okay. Oh, that's why he's sad. I'm probably not going to use this, but let's just see what it's like. Oh, that looks cool. Yeah, I mean... Okay, so it shoots crystals when you do that, but... Let's get back to the Meta Knight sword. We're downgrading. We can do this with the Meta Knight Sword. Slash and slice, giant sword trial. Alright, fine. Oh shit, that was bad. Started winding these up too early. Oh, wait. No, I missed it by 10 whole seconds. Never mind. You gotta lurk for now. Alright, not all good, Nikto. See you later. Enjoy. I lost way too much time when I was doing the big slash. Better to do this. Charging up just doesn't work. Here we go. Missed it already. It's by climb should be 140. My bad. I need to be better at the end there when they block. I don't know if that was a good time. Thank you. Okay, I got this. This is the one. Another combat one, isn't it? It's going to be another arena one. Oh no, it says hit the nails. Okay. Different. I missed out. Oh, never mind. That one was kind of fun. Okay, searching the oasis. I got my health back, so I got Meta Knight's ability. Gotta say I'm enjoying the look this world looks like. Very different for what I would expect. Yet still fits in. I was expecting something hidden. I don't know. Hang on, that might be something. No, never mind. I can hear a Waddle Dee, but I'm not sure where it is. Might be a secret entrance or something. What? There we go. There's still no sign of the hidden. Wait. Oh, damn. Oh wow, there's five of them in the stage. Kirby is such a dick. Little dude's just trying to take a nap and Kirby just comes in and fucking destroys him. Carl! And then sword slash to the face. Hello. Are you the famous Mr. Frog? Ugh. But I think there's something here. It looks like he's blocking something. Alright, leave it for now. If I miss something, that'll be where it is. Wow. I thought, yeah, secret. Blueprint, buzzsaw cutter. Oh shit, what? No, what? That's not what I was trying to do. Oh no, it's another Mr. Frog. Okay, this is what I was hearing. Please. Not that, that doesn't count. You'd think I would die from that. Also, corn on a cactus. Cancel. I don't want to land on it, stop it. I was looking healthy and then, ugh. Shit. That may have been my only way to beat that thing. No, wait, no, it's not. No, it's not. No, it's not. I see. I see. Okay, but why is that not allowed?
No, you must climb the whole thing. There's your sense of adventure.
the other one didn't have water near it. Get it. Hopefully there's another one later on that I can defeat. Wait, so just the way out? Another frog up there. Oh, but I can't. That's the end of the stage. Okay. Oh shit. Gotta get better. Is that gonna move too quickly? No, it's fine, stops. Diligent digging in the... Oh. I guess that just means dig everything. Alright, cool. 2 for 1. So then there's one goal that I'm unaware of. We Mario Sunshine now. Oh. Something I just considered, like, what if I have to water a plant? That was a goal in one of the other stages. Probably not here. Okay, well I missed one of the goals, not really sure. I mean, if I was to take a guess, it would be that frog at the start. Taking that- Oh, okay, I can do that. That's easy. Take a nap instead of being an asshole. And killing the person that takes a nap. Hey! I just didn't want to lose the Meta Knight Sword. Through this. Like it doesn't let you cheese it and dig under. It would be pretty amusing if you're allowed to. I can't cheese this either. Explain to me how eating a drill just doesn't rip the insides of that snake. So you can't go under a body of poison. That doesn't really make sense, but sure. As pokies. Just gotta go. No cleanup duty here. We're doing. Wait. Is that tier 1? Yeah, it's tier 1. The Maze of Fences. Shit, I made an error. Oh no. This last one. We'll see how I did. Gotta cut 10 seconds off it. The drill ones, for whatever reason, have very, very tight timing. Okay, got it. Melt and glide race to the cannon. Oh boy. Okay. Holy shit. Ah! I mean, the timing's always gonna be the same, so it's not... I guess the advantage is I don't have to stress too much. Can't go any faster. This guy's as fast as the cannon goes, so. Wait, what? I have to cut 10 seconds off this? How? Shit, maybe it does matter. Thank you. The only way I can imagine this works is if there's some sort of catch-up mechanic, but it doesn't look like there is. So, you know, question how this actually works. Because now I am way ahead compared to last time. Oh, I see. You can speed it up. Okay. I understand now. I didn't know you could speed up the fuse. But you can only do it once you get in the cannon, so I guess get in the cannon as quick as possible. Fuck, restart. I always find this gliding thing so clunky. That was better, but not quite on time. Those stupid fireballs got in the way. Alright, but I know I can do it now. That's not as bad as I thought it was gonna be. Alright, this is the button. Kinda overdid it there, but oh well. Sure, I can make it up. And that's a restart. Thought I could get clever with the gliding. I'm doing amazingly. Mm-hmm. Go, 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 go! Oh, I'm gonna miss out. Point eight! I was so close, I had that. Okay, that's good. To restart now. Fuck. Damn it. This one has such tight timing. Still probably fine. Okay, now it's a fucking mess. Okay. Dude, this ability... Ugh, it's cool, but it annoys me. It's just hard to judge sometimes. Oh, try again. Four time. It has to be 126. Forgot to hold down. think I got it. Okay. That one was a little tough. I guess take the sword. Oh, or destroy the sword like an idiot. Secret. who builds a shopping mall in the middle of a desert anyway? I mean, just looking at the surroundings. Okay, let's just in case it's like take a nap. Trash. Going to do general acts of vandalism until I find something. I thought that was pointing something out here. My big boy damage. Is that a new mouth? No, it's not. Damn. I got excited. I'm kind of curious here. What is this pointing out? See, if this were me, I would have hidden something there. I'm disappointed. I thought for sure I was gonna uncover some treasure. Turns out it's just a background element. you have to question how such a hole in that shape made itself into that wall. And just how shoddy the construction is. There's a Waddle Dee. I need the ring, I would assume. Yeah, there it is. Well done. Quality gameplay. Now you have to actually get in there. Vending machine time. Okay, it's down there. How do? I'm kinda worried that I don't see any other goals yet. That makes a little more sense. A fridge that would explode would probably take out that wall. Probably gonna have to use this. There was probably a goal in this not to get hit, but oh well. If I was to take a guess, this is gonna be do this without taking damage. Hey, okay. Getting them final upgrades. Oh, I still hear another one. I really thought that broken clock would be something that I could smack. Oh. Okay.
Take a nap.
Don't want to lose the hammer, give me that. Okay, so now we have the ring. Ah, I thought there might be something to reveal there. Destroying shit randomly, and I hope that it does give me another goal. I mean, this is the one. Oh, it's not this. Ah. Oh no. I have to take out these things first and then go get more. Curb is too thick to jump. Ah, it's pretty lenient. There's another ice cream cone. Oops. I didn't mean to do that right away, but sure. Okay, so there's one thing missing, and I don't know where it is. Wait, fit through all holes using mouthful mode? Oh. I thought that was how you're supposed to complete the level. There's still one more missing. Defeat wild bonkers with the cutter ability. Okay, it's fine. Can do that. Oh boy.
Everyone's favorite.
Alright, let's quickly do this. I thought about it and was like, wait, that's probably better and quicker. So I guess maybe Kirby morphs himself into the shapes that he needs to be in. But so I would not have picked that to happen. This one's optional, but I'll have a look. It might be.
Return.
Alright, I think I completely went past the spot. I think this one's optional as well, but eh. While I'm here... this cutter ability that I need. Ah, there it is. Cutter's pretty cool. I'm taking hammer. Alright, let's get out of here. Oh yeah, I gotta go upgrade whatever that was. Thank you. probably deal with these while some ring curb. Oh, okay, never mind, they don't spawn. So we take out the wall. I'm pretty sure it still does it. Yeah. As long as you don't lose too much. I just want your food. I will be a merciful god. Come on. Whoops. I misjudge how far a VLC player can jump. I want to do these before going and upgrading. This is interesting. I may have done this incorrectly, but we'll see. Oh shit, you got a standstill, okay. I could have gotten that one for free. I'm gonna restart. That's not gonna work out. I can probably hit my first one from here. Nope, never mind. Restart! It locked on, but it got blocked. Nice shooting. Just gotta prepare myself to shoot again. Uh-oh. I may have royally fucked this up unintentionally. Okay, now we're good. Yep. Crystal needle. Okay. I don't like the power, but I do like these stages for it. They're kind of fun. I Uh-oh. I don't think I did well. Yeah. Kind of figured. Oh shit, you can do that to... Oh. Okay, I'm feeling more confident about this one. This one is the one. Just... So you could tap jump to kinda get yourself a little extra boost to roll up the hill. I'm surprised there wasn't anything there, but it'll probably reveal one. It hasn't been a talent upgrade in a while. I wonder if there's any more stuff to get. Let me have a look around. I don't think there is, because there's no more signs from what I can see. Yeah, there's no more signs. Alright, let's do a little of this. I think I can get the rest of the series like this. I mean, what else am I gonna spend this on, honestly? I have more than enough coins here to just keep going. One thing I'm very surprised with this is I haven't seen anything, any mention of Amiibo. I'm not surprised if this is tied to it. Scan an Amiibo to get a random little figurine in game. That one's cute. Thank you. I would imagine I'm approaching the end of the collection here. Oh, wow, yeah, no. There's only two remaining. Yeah, then we would have to be near the end of the game here, because... Alright, one remaining. That's it. That's the whole collection, alright? No, it's not. There's one missing. Okay, I miscounted. My bad. Okay, now that's the whole collection. But there's still quite a few weapons to upgrade. Oh, it's a double. Okay, there's less upgrades left. Actually, no. I want to see hammer first, because I most likely will not take the hammer. Chakram first. As a thing that I'm gonna use. Okay, so it's like the boss's hammer. That's kind of neat. What about you? That's not what I was expecting. I like it though, but it looks cool. It's just the headgear's a bit bizarre. You can only throw one as well. The other one had a quicker fire rate, but I would imagine this one does way more damage. Circular Saw Kirby. It does seem like it's, sort of loading up on the blueprints now. Compared to other worlds, I'm just finding them constantly now. Already got them all. Doesn't matter. I bet you one of the things... Oh, wow, okay. Speaking of blueprints. I wonder if one of the things was, just make it up here without causing a block to deteriorate. Wait, what? I can make it bounce like pinball? I'm worried that there's ghosts that chase you if you hold the light in. I love how the moment I stop, that's when the first one shows up. Something over there. I can see a coin. Oh, there's a lizard. Hello, lizard. I'm surprised that wasn't one of the hidden objectives. Oh, shit. That was like a very, very Crash Bandicoot style way of falling into a pit. Can't use the power of light. Ugh, damn it, no, stop prioritizing eating. You glutton. Prioritize vandalism. Guess we're leaving this behind. Whoops. Give me my power! Fuck. That wasn't... I wouldn't call that hidden. But, sure. Ah, poster. Okay. No idea what the other objectives could be. This is gonna be a race, isn't it? Ah, okay. Cool. I love those enemies and the look of betrayal on their face when they, Holy crap. That's like Mario style ROM hack obstacles. Where they turn something that's normally useful into a deadly trap. That was close. Come on, there's gotta be something here. Oh, you can go across here, but there's no point. I got bamboozled. I was swindled into thinking that there was something there. Oh shit, I don't think we've had this in a while. I'm not sure that that's how that works, but sure. Oh, jeez. What about inverted controls? Or lack thereof. I was supposed to... Gah! I think I missed it. I might have to redo this segment. Oh, you can swap it. I'll see what it has to say, because last time it wasn't anything relating to doing this perfect. It's not a long stage anyway, plus I haven't found the other goal. Find a treasure hiding by the cactus triplets. Okay. Cactus triplets. What does that look like? I'm about to fight Goofy. Cactus triplets. I think I need the drill. Yeah, I need the drill. These aren't cactus. Cacti. I mean, I'll know it when I see it, I guess. Hey, chat member. Appreciate you stopping by, but I kind of just want to chill and play the game. I mean, I'm already playing Kirby. How's that not challenging already? I don't remember seeing anything cactus related in this area, so I'm probably just gonna run through it. Crash Bandicoot thing. There's a secret challenge in the Battle of the Blizzard stage. Okay, cool. Keep it in mind for when I backtrack if I'm missing anything at the end. I think I got everything in that stage though. It's like all the Waddle Dee were rescued, so. Should have been before this. No, it's at the end. Okay, maybe it's at the end. Ah. Yeah. The only cactus plants that I've come across so far. Oh, come on, this should be dead obvious if it was this. Alright, I looked, it's not this. Oh, there's more here. But... it said cactus triplets, so I gotta look out for the triplets. Nice one. I don't know why my instinct was, hey, go under. Bury yourself in the desert. Finish the job. Try. Okay, now I'm now I'm concerned it's not here. I'm not gonna like the answer to where this is. It's going to be somewhere obvious and I hate it. Wait, cactus triplets. It's okay, we're good, we're good, we're good. Literally right at the end. What? It's jumping, it's not opening it. The prompt comes up, I press A. There we go, jeez. That was weird. I got the right idea, I hope. No, that was just not paying attention to the bottom. I don't think I got this one. Thank you. Oh no. Oh no, this is gone. Debbie, please stop. Yeah, no, that one's gone. Ugh. I don't like fighting with this item. Cursed! Nah, restart. Okay, that felt slightly better. Better here. Get him. Please tell me that's quick enough. Gotta figure out a quicker way to down that thing. I'm not sure I can improve the time on the others so much. This is already over. Timing's already tight enough. No, I've done way worse here. Ugh. I always have a problem with these combat ones. think the key is blow, blow, blow. Don't hold, just sort of burst it a little. Because then it pushes it. Cursed. I'll still try, but no. Oh shit, this is much better. Just had him chain locked. And of course he has to be a dick. He pretty much ate up the time where I probably could have won. Okay, I know how to beat him now. Hello, Ninja Penguin. How's it going? Welcome. Thanks for popping in. I'm preoccupied. I'm trying to get the good time on this, but it's not going well. Australians and snow, they just don't mix. What can I say? Freeze him! That's it, that's it. Get in there, Kirby. It's going good, good to hear. Good to hear. So what part of the world are you tuning in from? Still too slow. I need to cut off at least 6 seconds off it. I need to get that boss just right away. I don't know why I'm doing these. It's not like you get anything major from it, it's just satisfaction. Like you get, what, 50 coins if you get the record time? Nah, that's wasted way too much time. I just feel like I will have failed. Mm-hmm. Come on. Platforms. Gets me. Okay, one more, just go. Yes, that's it, that's all we needed to do. Come on. 5 seconds. Go, go, go. For 50 coins. Okay, wasn't there another one to do? Yes, over here. Yeah, I saw that this bounced, but I wasn't quite sure how it worked, so I guess time to learn. Sorry, that was a horrible start. I missed twice.
Oh, well done.
What on earth? How do you control it? I don't know if I'm controlling it or if it's just chaos. Oh, okay, I see. I don't like this one. Okay. Sort of got the hang of it. Oh, you just step on them like that. Okay, I see. I'm probably gonna have to attempt this again, because it's a little clunky. Why? It doesn't want to bounce. Okay, got that one. We'll see if I make it. I don't know. Lenient? Wait, what? I have to cut a whole minute off? I have to cut a whole minute off of this? Huh? whole minute? Okay, the only thing I can think of is, like, you can cheat this. No, you can't. What? A whole minute. I mean, maybe I did take that long, but I don't know. Try again. I had to shoot, then hit the switch. Maybe I can, I don't know. This thing is very, very clunky. That didn't make it annoying enough. There's probably a quicker way to do this one in particular. Way too slow. Okay, I mean, okay, that was a lot quicker, but... That last one messed me up. You know what, just go. I think it's fine. As long as it hits. Doing my head in. It's so unreliable to bounce it on the right angle. Wait, have I messed this up? I think I have. Yeah.
That's a restart.
Motherfuck. I feel like that's gonna ultimately cost me. Ugh, got it. First try. Yay. Alright, cool. Got it. That one was tricky because sometimes it would aim it on an awkward angle, but... I mean, the concept was cool. We got an upgrade, so hang on. Get to see what this becomes. It's just ice remaining, I think. And tornado. Alright, with this upgrade, let's just take a break so the VOD doesn't end up super long. If you're watching later on YouTube, thanks for watching. We'll see you in the next one. Bye, YouTube.